Trolls, or abusive users, are a problem for many forums. One way NodeBB helps police abuse is through a community-driven reputation system. Community members set the reputation of a particular user by upvoting or downvoting their posts. Administrators can set thresholds based on this reputation score, thus limiting the activity of new or abusive users. From the Administrative Control Panel, select Settings, Reputation. By default, NodeBB calculates reputation by subtracting downvoted posts from upvoted posts. From this menu, it's possible to disable downvoting, in which case reputation is calculated only by the number of upvotes. It's also possible to disable the reputation system completely, which removes both upvoting and downvoting from the forum. Setting activity thresholds is one way that reputation can be applied on your forum. A minimum reputation score can be set for downvoting and for flagging posts, so new users or users with a low reputation would not be able to perform these activities. Remember to save any changes made on this page by clicking the Save button in the bottom right. Reputation can also be used to set limits on message posting activities. To view and change these limits, go to Settings, Post, and scroll down to Posting Restrictions. A number of different settings are available here, some of which rely on reputation and some of which do not. A minimum time between posts can be set, which applies to all users. However, an additional minimum can be set for new users. This helps ensure users cannot simply join the forum and immediately begin posting a massive number of messages, which is a common behavior for spammers. The minimum reputation threshold for considering a user as new can be set here. In addition, a minimum time before a new user makes their first post after registering can be set, which again can be used to limit spamming. Additional settings are available to limit the editing and deleting behaviors for all users, if you wish. To find out more, please visit nodebb.org.